Today at 5, is getting your medical marijuana card as easy as you think?
Yeah, this isn't a walk-in type scenario.
NBC2 gives you an inside look at the process, showing you what it takes to get your pot prescription. Then at 6, so you're considering getting a medical cannabis card, but it could cost you more than you think.
Some people don't really even understand what the collateral consequences may be.
The do's and don'ts when it comes to your medical marijuana rights. Tonight on NBC2.